Across sub-Saharan Africa, rangelands are in peril. These ecosystems had evolved to require mass migration of hoofed animals. So what Conservation South Africa has done is implemented trained herders, known as eco-rangers, to move cattle and small stock across the landscape. Not only was the condition of the rangelands and the water quality of the area improving, but the condition of the cattle improved.